All right, YouTubers, here we go. This is my first ever attempt to pump out some ghost shrimp. I've seen some holes out here, and we're just gonna see how it goes. All right. Okay, nothing so far. Seems like you gotta get this thing pretty tight in order to get it to suck up the sand. I'm gonna turn the video off, do a little bit of looking around, and if I find something that looks good, I will get back to you. All right, well, I've been out here for about 15 minutes and I finally got one. It's a pretty small guy, so I'm gonna let him go, but we're finally off to a start. All right, here's number two. It's probably still a little bit too small, but I'm gonna keep him because I don't know how many I'm gonna get. Okay, so the good and bad of this model. The bad is I'm having a very difficult time keeping this tight enough to create the suction that I want. And in addition to that, you really need to push this thing down as you're pulling out, and my hand's getting cut up doing that. So I'm gonna say that this is probably not a model that I'm gonna use again. I'm gonna make some modifications. But in the meantime, I went out and I bought the one from Dana Landing, which has the handle, the pull-up handle. And I'm going to give it a shot and see if we have any better luck. This was $48 out the door, which was only less than 10 bucks more than mine cost, and it's quite a bit nicer. So let's see if it works better. And ironically, the very first pull, I get one. He's alive.
There he is. There's a nice one.
Super nice one. My understanding that the limit on these is 50 per person, and you should have your license with you when you're catching them. So I'm gonna get some more. And I would say, don't bother making your own pump. Just buy this one. It's really awesome. Well, I ended up getting quite a few of these guys with the new pump. Pretty nice. Glenn with Sand Dog Kayak says that in order to keep these things alive overnight, you soak paper towels in this salt water and just let them sit in that. So I'm gonna try that. So I just wanted to summarize my ghost shrimp pump experience. I think what I've decided is that it's just not cost effective to build your own, and it didn't work that well to begin with. It didn't have a handle. The one that I bought at Dana Landing was only 10 or 15 bucks more. It was a 3-foot pipe instead of a 2-foot pipe. It had a handle and it really worked. So my recommendation at this point is go get it at Dana or Squidco and rock on. Have a great day. Well, good morning, everybody. It's about 6:30 a.m. on Sunday. I actually went out yesterday, but I forgot to bring the GoPro with me, so I didn't get any footage. I managed to get about, I don't know, maybe 4 calico bass, a couple of like small to medium-sized rockfish, a sculpin. Maybe that was it. I kept the sculpin and one of the calicos, everything else I released, and we're going back out to do more or less the same thing today. Rockfish and one of the calicos I got off of the ghost shrimp, and those were really good. Everything was biting them, but they didn't stay alive for very long. So hopefully I'll have some fun today. See you out there. So the water temperature right here as I'm leaving the dock is 59.2, but it had actually dropped like 4 degrees outside, so we'll see how it is today. I guess that storm kind of brought it down a little bit, so it's in that 54 to 55 range. Please get us back above 60. Alrighty, first drop of the day. Roll them with the hookup baits on the triple swivel. Beautiful out here, super glassy, but there's definitely a little bit of swell. Much cleaner than yesterday though. Water depth is 112 feet, 115 feet, and the water temperature came up a degree, so it's 55.7. Alrighty, so there is the dolphin. We passed it earlier when we were in the bay, now it's passing us. My guess is its destination is the Ivy Pipe. Good luck, guys. Oh man, I wanted to catch rockfish today, but not like this. Darn it. I don't know what these guys are. Some kind of rockfish. Interesting. Come down, buddy. Come on, you got it. Smallest calico I've ever caught. It's been slim pickings today. It's about the best I've done is this rockfish.
In the last like 45 seconds of the beat.
Oh shit! Wow. Come on, buddy. Nice red. Yeah, I'm keeping you, pal. Perseverance pays off. I've been out here all day. It's the first decent fish I caught.